Baseball at SIU is a social event, too, and its social leaders are a wild and crazy group called the Hill Gang. They pack Abe Martin Field and annually push SIU into the national top 10 in attendance.
The student body, the Hill crowd, is probably the most fantastic group that goes to baseball games in collegiate baseball, where they cook out on the hill, have a good time on the hill, watch the baseball game where we draw 2,000 or 3,000 people. It definitely has an effect on our players, because players enjoy playing in front of crowds because we're entertainers, and they also enjoy playing in front of their peers and being recognized by the other students they go to school with.
The Hill Gang is, it's really great, and you know, they get on their teams, which helps out a lot, but then they're backing you the whole way, and that really pumps you up and even gives you goosebumps. It gets you really excited.
As far as last year, I know that we drew one of the top 10 teams in the nation. We outdrew Arizona State, I know that, which is a big school as far as baseball goes, and it's fun to come out here and play in front of all these fans, because they do pump you out.
The Hill Gang is the best. You know, other fans, you know, we draw a lot of, you know, people on the hill, and, you know, other stadiums like Miami and all that, they may draw more people, but there's nobody as enthusiastic as them.
I mean, you can't ask for anything more than these fans. I mean, year in and year out since I've been here, we've been in the top 10 in the country in attendance. And, I mean, they're exciting to play in front of. I mean, you do good, and they're just tremendous. You can't really describe them. They're just thousands of people up there just having a great time.
All this fun in spring weather that's more like, well,
summertime. It's summertime.